is about to change.
Narnia is a changed place from the last film.
It's been taken over by a race of humans.
And the Narnians have escaped into the forest and are living in hiding.
You must make for the woods. They won't follow you there.
And Prince Caspian, the rightful heir to the throne, has been ousted by his evil uncle, Miraz.
My own people are trying to kill me. Then I blow the magic horn and summon the Pevensies.
When the Pevensies come back into Narnia, they realize they have to get to Caspian and help reinstate him because he is the rightful king.
Prince Caspian?
Yes, and who are you?
Now we go on a whole new adventure that we've never seen, characters we've never met.
The story actually introduces a number of new characters. Truffle Hunter, a very loyal badger. Reaper Cheep, a swordsman mouse.
Reaper Cheep is very much a medieval mouse, and he is a fighting machine.
I do believe courageous might more befit a knight of Narnia.
And of course, Prince Caspian.
Roll, please, roll it!
Nemo.
Ready, and action!
Every single moment that you visualize when you first read the script and you get on the set and it's 10 times bigger than you thought it was going to be, it's just epic.
I came in thinking I knew what to expect, but I really didn't. I mean, just even stepping into the castle set, it just blew me away.
For me, I think the locations are as much a character of the story as, you know, as the CG characters and even our actors are.
Walking in the stone table room was quite a poignant moment. Felt like you'd landed on a little bit of Narnia.
Andrew's imagination is just entirely limitless.
Ready and action! Shot!
The movie's bigger, I think, on many levels. It's a bigger story. It's a bigger adventure. There's battles and wars and raids.
The battles are going to be really epic in this one.
Narnia's always blown me away. It's always been beyond my expectations, beyond my imagination.
The people who are involved with all the CGI effects are simply the best in the world.
If you look at just about every aspect of the movie, you realize that it's larger.
It's unlike the first film. It has far more action, it has more drama. I really think it's an amazing, exciting, thrilling ride.
This movie is going to offer the people to have their expectations fulfilled in every way and surpassed.